Or what comes up its own Hollow Knight. I had 108. Like my shoutouts, yeah. My Hollow Knight gold is 108, you're right. No, I think it's... Let's fix my resolution. And to fix my resolution, we have to switch to the proper localization of this game. Yeah, you look, it's, see, it's not 1440. Or should I try to run just for memes? And like read this bullshit out loud. Except, yeah. Let's try to do this. Like, all skills run, but I read the dialogues like out loud. What the fuck? Черное яйцо. Like, yeah, it's literal translation of black egg, but it's so funny. It actually sounds so fun. Like, the thing is, in Russian, in Russian, we don't have the difference between the word balls and eggs. Like, it's the same word. So yeah, black egg is indistinguishable from like black ball. Okay, let's start новая игра on классический обычный игровой режим. Should I read the poem? I guess I skipped it. Yeah, it looks like I automatically skipped that. Oh no. Yeah. I skipped the poem. Yeah, underline, you should definitely do that. Do you see this like squares? What the fuck? Like, yeah, it's better translation for 1-2-1. I think it was fixed in current patch. Грязьмут, угасающий город. Which is literally dirt mouth. Like, descending city, or like, something like that. Like dying city. I don't know. Забытое перепутье. Yeah, which is literally forgotten crossroads. Oh no. How not to die on this run? I'm already like at 3 HP. RNG fucks me up already. Even on the meme run. Удерживайте F. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh no. I will actually die before I reach the false knight. We can't afford that. Hey, Viren. Yeah, my word, you're right. How's it going, Viren? Keyboard cam, yeah. Revolutionary input method. And we're playing in Russian. This will be like 3-4 year already. I like already know it. Hey Mary, did you play it in Russian casually? Or did you play in English? English. Ложный рыцарь, точно. Yeah, so Ложный рыцарь is literal translation of False Knight. Like, apart from Black Egg, it's kind of okay so far. Black Egg was kinda cursed, not gonna lie. Oh no, it will be 39. Oh. Okay, I guess we'll match dialogues. Like, I skipped that one. Like, you have to remind me not to do this and actually read this bullshit. Because my muscle memory overthrows me. Поглотил мстительный дух. Быстро нажимаете, чтобы высвободить дух. Заклинание тратит душ. So yeah, Мстительный Дух is like the literal translation of Vengeful Spirit, I guess. So far so good. Родовой Курган is Ancestral Mount, which is kinda good. And yeah, they like, this is actually localization because like direct translation of Ancestral Mount would sound differently. I actually like this one. Oh yeah, I have to do this too twice. Fuck. Mst. Full localized splits. I guess I have to do this. Mst. Is this so hard to pronounce? Mstitilny. Oh fuck, I skipped the dialogues, I'm sorry. Like, we can actually see the lore. Oh. Wrong floor. Yeah, yeah, I will read Hornet. I will actually make all possible, all that I can do to not fucking skip her dialogue. I haven't talked to Elderbug. Yep, run invalidated. I guess I won't submit it. All skills, Russian world record. Зеленая тропа. Which is, yeah, green path, kinda. Okay, like, so far I actually like Russian localization, not gonna lie. So far it pleases me. It starts with 3. Yeah, I'm reading in Russian almost without an accent. Oh, fuck. I read the chat instead of doing the run. Do a single because I'm a great gamer. Just felt like it. Nobody saw that. Like, since I've learned singles, I can't, like, stop the urge to go for them. I haven't needed that turnaround, actually. Oh no, I can die. Oof. No! What the fuck is his hitbox? Why is his fucking sword is so fucking wide? No, 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 we won't reset. We continue. Why is it so fucking wide? How? Bruh. How did he... He got me there. I actually don't understand. What the actual fuck? Oh. Yeah, the Lord Tablet. Посмотреть. Путь скитальца. Путники Холлоунеста. Пройдите буйными зарослями и грибными рощами в самое сердце королевства. Там исполнятся все желания и откроется истина. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, no fireball skip. I still can't get over this huge fucking hitbox. What the fuck? I'm like low-key doubt that even great sentry have such a huge fucking sword. Yeah, you see, like singles are easy. That letter pronounced Z. You see, singles are easy, I tell you. Like, why nobody goes from... Why nobody goes for them? Z. Just because, why not? I can do it any day. I mean, like, when you're like super focused and you actually like go for them, like you're like, I'm going for single, like I can do this. You really can. Like when you're actually like paying attention. So where's my shade? Okay. Oh. Oh, sure. They are fucking white. I already forgot about it. Cornet reading, right? Look at this sweet geo. I should die one more time and skip the gorgeous husk. Okay. Стой там, где стоишь, призрак. Я видела, как ты пробирался через поросль, следуя за мной. It's like I saw how you go through that forest following me. Это старое королевство. Просыпается нечто ужасное. Я чувствую это в воздухе. Jesus, she feels the infection. Я знаю, что ты такое. Я знаю, что ты пытаешься сделать. И я не могу этого допустить. That's kind of cool. That's fucking badass. She knows who we are. hornet. Oh fuck! I can actually die. No! No! Fuck you! Almost died. Накидка мотылька. Нажмите semicolon для рывка вперед. Используйте накидку, чтобы передвигаться рывками по земле и в воздухе. I guess it's like hornet. Hornet, yeah, she's just literally translated by the sound. Hollow Knight, I guess, won't be. Перевал короля, yeah. Oh, Salubra dialogues, right? No, no, we're going to Fungal Wastes. Oh. Забытая перепутья. Что было написано? Грибные пустоши. Oh no, I know where to go. Mantis Village Lore Tablet, yes! Should we go... Should we speak to Bretta? Oh, to Cloth? Yeah, let's do this. Тряпочка! she's тряпочка. It's like cloth, but cute. Ага! Мелкие шашки малыша. А ты похож на приключенца, так что у нас много общего. She tells that we have a lot of lots in common. Ищешь опасные места, да? Ну, правильным путем идешь. Длинношея грызунья предупредила меня насчет племени, что живет внизу. Говорит, что там одни воины. У меня аж все чешется в предвкушении битвы. She's really won battle, and she said длинношея грызунья, which means long-necked, like, I don't know, someone. Maybe she means this bitch that is on Queen's Station. On not on Queen's Station, but on the station near Fungal Wastes. I forgot how it's called. Yeah. Millow, yeah. Maybe she talks about Millow. Willow. Yeah, oh, that's Queen Station. So I guess like Willow told her about mantises. Fuck. Lore tablet is when you go on around, right? Oh yeah, okay, so we should go around. I don't even know the movement here. Is it there? Oh yeah. Oh fuck. Добро пожаловать, путники, ищущие смерти. Jesus Christ. It's like, welcome travelers seeking death. Да прибудет с вами быстрая погибель от наших когтей. Let the quick death from our cloth be with you. Jesus Christ, that's dark. I forgot about this already. Mantises are fucking savages. I mean, we're still going. Деревня Богомолов, oh fuck. Oh yeah. Come here, fuckers. Wow, there's... No, that's too scary. I don't actually want to die here. Or do I? I'm a casual, mom. Look at me. Okay, I almost got... okay. No, this is way too scary. I'm like, we'll actually die. Fuck. Yeah, I actually never actually tried this fireball skip in my life. Okay, what's this? Клешня Богомола. Во время скатывания по стене для повторного прыжка прыгайте со стенки на стенку для открытия новых областей. Jump from wall to wall to open a new areas. Oh yeah. There's like other lore tablet somewhere here, isn't it? No, I guess not. Взял. Oh, right after explosion pogo, yeah. Well, fuck. We read one of it. Ah, yeah, I misinterpret what do you mean by the Lord Tablet, so I went around. This one isn't a dark. Yeah, I'm glad we got the dark one. It's Forgotten Crossroads still. Hey, where was her name? I want to know how she is translated to Russian. Dialogue, yes. ты меня напугал. Привет, привет. Входи, сладенький. She's just like grandma. Входи и чувствуй себя как дома. Меня зовут Салюбра, а это мой уютный магазинчик амулетов. Тебя направили ко мне жители города? Да, сладная деревенька, правда? Теплая, душевная и полная жизни. She's really unaware. О чем мы разговаривали? Да, амулеты. So charms are амулеты. Я удивлена, что такой сильный авадок, как ты, ходит без амулетов. Амулеты прекрасны, таинственные, не знающие себе равных украшения с искрой силы, вплетенной в их существо. Только надень его, и он уже изменит твою жизнь. Ты сможешь сделать то, о чем даже не помышлял. посмотри на амулеты, которые я продаю. Если захочешь, то сможешь забрать один с собой. She says I can take only one. I really want a long nail, to be honest. Шаманский камень. Ты так балуешься магией, маленький негодник. Хо-хо. Я просто шучу. Если выучишь какие-нибудь заклинания, возьми этот амулет. Слышала, от него они только сильнее. She says that shaman stone makes spells better. Should we buy it? I think we should. Амулет подобран. Наденьте амулет и обзаведитесь могучими способностями. Чтобы надеть амулет, откройте. Tutorial is boring. I have so much chiyo, I could actually buy a charm watch. Just for memes. Oh, I don't need this, I already wear it. Preaching my voice actor. Голубое озеро, which is the literal translation of Blue Lake. To be honest, I kinda enjoyed the localization so far. It's kinda good. Nice gate storage. Ah, I don't fucking need this chivo. Вокзал короля. It's like King Station, literally. Oh no, this wall doesn't have hitboxes. 35% category, hey Jamie, and we're playing in Russian. Город слез, it's like City of Tears. I like never thought about this word like as a number. It actually like didn't come across. Maybe somebody told me. Like somebody definitely told me that before. But it's not something I think about. Край королевства. Yeah, it's like literal translation of the kingdom such. No, it's my PB comparison. Fuck, I don't need to kill them. Let hoppers live. Or maybe I actually do. Having this little geo kinda sucks in the later splits. But yeah, that's too late. Как ты нашел меня там, где кончается мир? Да, я знаю, зачем ты пришел. Ты хочешь, чтобы легендарный мастер гвоздя Оро научил тебя своему искусству? Великий мудрец гвоздей наказал нам передавать мастерство тем, кто этого достоин. Но он не упоминал того, что я не могу брать за это плату. Ooh, you greedy motherfucker. Если ты правда хочешь тренироваться под моим началом, докажи это своим гео. If you really want to train under my command, prove it with your geo. Greedy bastard. Изучить искусство гвоздя? Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, and we get the рассекающий удар. Удерживайте Кей, чтобы собрать энергию в гвоздь. Отпустите кнопку во время рывка для совершения удара с рывком. Oh, fuck. Sorry. То, как ты владеешь гвоздем, твое желание стать сильнее. Ты напоминаешь мне о братьях. I remind him of his brothers. Я научил тебя всему, что умею сам. Ступай, путешественник, и оставь меня наедине с одиночеством. Yeah, he wants to be forever alone.
Bam. Finner.
No, I probably like will never affiliate with streaming all night. I would have been like affiliated a long time ago if I just kept streaming programming. Oh fuck, yeah, sure. Oh, by the way, see what I mean? This wall doesn't have hitboxes. You see? What's this bullshit? Ah, no, they're not that good, but for some reason they were kind of popular. I did only like 5 programming streams since I started the channel, and I already got like affiliate numbers. I mean like followers, average viewing and shit like that. Oh fuck, how did I miss the pogo here? Oh, interesting, interesting. Oh, 11 people watching, fuck me. I guess it's the most I had since I quit programming on Twitch. I don't remember, my peak was like over like 40 people, I think, at the same time. Something like that. Святилище душ. Фигура присоединена к устройству. Осмотреть поближе. Да. You want some cornifer? Do you really want some cornifer? Поглотил теневая душа. It's literally shade soul. Привет. Спустился поисследовать эти красивые старые руины, не обращая на меня внимания. It's like, don't mind me. Я тоже люблю исследовать. Нет большего удовольствия, чем потерять путь и обрести его вновь. Нам с тобой ужасно повезло. Jesus, if you think about it, he's literally kind of like the game tutorial. He like says, there is no greater pleasure than lost your way and find it again. It's like literally the essence of Hollow Knight, like to get lost. So he's kind of like, I don't know, kind of like tutorial in a way. Я картограф. So cartographer is cartograph in Russian. Like, sounds like some stolen word from, I don't know, maybe from German. Я картограф. Чем на жизни зарабатываю? И сейчас дорисовываю карту этой области. Хочешь купить копию моих набросков? Fuck, this is very expensive. No. У тебя малое гео. А, понимаю. Я бы подарил тебе карту, но думаю, моя жена этого не поймет. Oh, this is so sweet. He would definitely gifted me the map. But his wife will be against it. Говорят же, гео есть пища наша. They say Geo is our food. Maybe Geo is literally their food. I don't know. Fuck. Spell twister or let's. Yeah, I think it's only like the description of the charm. Oh fuck, the wrong button. Oh shit. Okay, they're far away. 36% run. Искажатель заклинаний. Yeah, there's no tablet. Oh shit. If I'm not careful enough, I can die to Soul Master. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Interesting. Master Dush. Oh fuck, why did I do this? It's interesting, like, he's Soul Master, but Russian translation, he's Souls Master, like, plural of soul. Yeah, the pattern was pretty much perfect. Yeah, he's kind of like Master of Souls in Russian. Oh, fake dive. Ah. Let me out. Do you think it's a soft lock? No. Oh no, I didn't know that it doesn't open. Okay. I never actually thought about it. Okay, thanks God it opens now. Oh, let's try this bullshit. Oh, fuck you. Oh, no! Okay. Oh, I don't have soul. Okay, I fucked this up. Where's Lord Tablet? Is this... Oh yeah, I remember. It's like near the... It's like near the chest, right? Yeah, yeah, I remember this Lord Tablet. Oh wait, I remember some 1x6 movement. Like somewhere here. Oh, nice fake dive. Запись ценда. Не думайте о зараженных. С их грацией мы воспарим во тьме и будем неподвластны разума чуме. Ooh, this is like rhyme. I don't think about the infected. With their gracious. I don't know how this word sounds in English, but like. Thanks to them, we shall fly in the darkness, and the infection won't touch our mind. Something like that. Yeah. That was stupid. Oh, fuck you. Below the Soul Warrior. Let's check it out. Oh shit! Is that a major glitch? No, thank you. Yeah, I didn't have like inventory open. Eh. He's scary, I will kill him. Ah, this one, right? Запись Аба. Наш разум до сих пор ограничен. Our mind is still restricted. Как нам порвать сдерживающие путы? Возможно ли достичь совершенства фокуса? Like they kinda ask themselves whether they can have like an absolute focus. Look, like AI manipulation. Nice. Fuck off. Oh, he will spawn again, right? Yeah. Yeah, this lore tablet is actually cool. So far, I really enjoy Russian localization, to be honest. So far, we saw only one like, really cursed thing. Oh, I can die here. Let's not. Yeah, Black Bull. It didn't hit. I thought I was kind of precise, but I'm not sure. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. No, this is so cursed. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see next time. Сборщик платы символом рогача. So the stack is like рогач. Вставить гео? Yeah. Oh, I forgot to do the down. Don't mash. Приветствую, малыш. Как давно я не слышал звон вокзального колокола. Его эхо разлетелось по туннелям, и я прибыл к тебе. Its echo spread the tunnels, and I came to you. За эти годы я окостенел, устал и многое забыл. Но звон колокола всегда зовет меня на вокзал. Туннели рогачей уходят далеко в глубины Халлоу-Неста. Если хочешь путешествовать по ним, позови меня с платформы. Я отвезу тебя куда надо. This is вокзал короля. Look at these squares. This is Грязьмут. Let's go to Грязьмут. Next time, boy.
Кассето, Гуэно.
Бледный, ты легко управляешься с гвоздем. Если ты ищешь честного боя, то в этой дыре ты не найдешь ни одного достойного воина.
Jesus, he's such an asshole.
Слышал, где-то есть Колизей. Для нас с тобой. Встретимся там и посмотрим, из чего ты сделан. Я скоро спущусь вниз. Иди найди меня, коль хватит духу.
You learned my real name. Yeah, that was really hard to figure out. Because everybody knows that my real name is Vertical Align. Fuck me. Похороните меня и панцирь накройте. Но что же есть тьма, и останусь ли я? Прожду бесконечность, придет света пора. She's like anticipating the infection. She sings like burrow me and cover my shell. But what is the darkness and will I stay? I will wait forever until the light comes. Yeah, she definitely didn't say fuck me. Похороните меня, панцирь, накройте. Тьма, без смысла, опасность остается. Свет, пора. Yeah, like she's not Mila here. She's Mila. Heartful reset. Mila. No Mila. This is Mila. Oh, by the way, do you know this game has lever skips? Well, not this one. Who knows why? Oh, fuck me! Almost failed it. Walked twice. mean, yeah, like, technically it's understandable why, but why? Поглотил кристальное сердце. It's like a literal translation of crystal heart. Удерживайте кама, когда находитесь на земле, или висите на стене для концентрации энергии. Fuck. Please. Oh, wrong platform. I hate when this happens. Like, sometimes it happens. Oh, shit. No, fuck me. This is so stupid. I bonked into the platform. Sometimes, like, this shit randomly happens when the Crystal Hunter is just too low. I don't know why. It happened to me, like, only 3 times. And the last time it happened this week as well. Yeah, it happens as well. It's fine, we'll continue. Hey, the door opened, by the way. The door is actually opened. I guess it just, there wasn't any sound, I guess. Yeah, it opens the right one. You know why I died. It was intentional. It was all planned from the very beginning. It was very important optimization. Oh fuck. This is karma. Oh no, I don't even need to go there. Am I? I just can go here. Yeah, there really are two types of people. What dirty love? There wasn't any dirty love. I'm sure it was all in-game effects. Oh. It's a, and see, it's like perfect now. Yeah, I'm definitely the kind of person who will kill Myla, but won't touch Menderbach. I know, I think Menderbach like is one of the few bugs in Hollowness who actually still has a purpose to live. Hey Yuri. Welcome. Грезящие спят, защищая сосуд. Манамона, наставница, в своем архиве, окруженная мглой и туманом. Люриен, хранитель, в своем шпиле, наблюдая за городом. Хера, зверь, в своем темном логове, схороняясь глубоко под королевством. Благодаря их преданности, Hallownest стоит вечно. This is fucking cool. Like, I really love this translation so far. Не иди дальше, маленькая тень. Что заставило его вылезти тьма? Ah, they're like gendered. They gendered the night. They translated it as what made him throw out of the darkness. Что заставило его вернуться в это священное королевство? Yeah, it's actually phonetically Hallownest. Оно из его? I didn't know that. No, we don't have genderless pronouns. I mean, we have like genderless pronouns, but they usually... they usually kind of don't used for the people. So like we have... neutral pronoun, but yeah, we only use it for inanimate objects, you know, like sun. Oh yeah, sure, my word, yeah, that makes sense, actually. So yeah, it's not gendered, it's just fucking Russian grammar. Зов из-за печатей. Позвал ли его сосуд или тот пленящий свет? So they wonder, who called to me? Was that the vessel or the radiance? Разобьет ли оно печати? Этого не обратить. Но сосуд слабеет. Чума разгоняется вновь. Печати нужно разбить. Yeah, Merit, you're right. They're like... They're use it for the Hollow Knight. So it's actually correct. Like from the grammatical point of view. So it's actually genderless, my bad. Да, наши печати еще целы. Наш долг в силе. Оно должно уйти. Yeah, they definitely use it for the whole, for the night. Наш долг в силе. Нужно сделать это. Yeah. Yeah, underline. This is now your responsibility. Исчезни, маленькая тень. Исчезни и оставь нам наш покой. Go away, little shadow. Go away and let us rest. Let's try to do this fucking jump. Okay, I failed. Oh fuck. No. Fuck this shit. Yeah. Что за ужасную судьбу они тебе предрекли? Обречь тебя на блуждание между душой и телом. Примешь ли ты их приговор, или медленно исчезнешь? Или же ты возьмешь оружие перед тобой и прорубишь свой путь из этого грустного, всеми забытого сна? This is fucking amazing, I really like this localization so far. Взял гвоздь грез. Держивайте left shift, чтобы пробивать и бить гвоздем. Прорубайтесь сквозь вуаль грез и яви. Yeah. That was kinda gendered. But I don't know what... How can you work around that? Like, взяли? Yeah, like something like that. I guess that would work. Oh, so I guess Russian has genderless pronoun. Like when we talk to people with respect, we use like you, but like official you. And it like turns plural and loses the gender entirely. So it's actually genderless in a way. Yeah. Like for us is like second phase, but yeah. Let's not die to Watcher Knights. That would be super embarrassing. Fuck you. Защитить печать. Oh, they have the Alex. Свет сильный. And they died. Let's try something new on this run. It's like... Nope. Yeah, like this. Actually kinda hard. Can you dream nail it? Yeah. За любимого короля. For beloved king. Sleep, serve, or I mean, спать, служить. Oh, so they patched it out. Interesting. Hey, Venge Flies. There's nothing here, right? That was unnecessary. As if it matters. Interesting, this room is still kinda dark. Like, it should be lit, right? Ah, so now at least, so it, before it lightens, you have to actually step inside. So you can't just open the door. Yeah, I knew that there's like tablet somehow, somewhere. But like, I didn't know where it is. Fuck. I just can't do this the first try recently. It just doesn't fucking work. Королевские стоки. Oh, this is very, very low. Oh! I pressed the wrong fucking button. Okay, I will... Since I want to dream nail her... Fuck. I nearly died. Like, wait. So... Yeah, I get also. So, worms don't have knockback when you hit them with the nail. Why, like, I hit him with the nail and fireballed him, but he, like, still kind of fucked me over. Yes, sometimes they don't. Ogrim. Времени нет. Ogrim is White Defender, right? Defender. Поглотил слеза измы. Отражает кислоту. Кислота is acid in Russian. Плавайте в кислотных водах, не получая урона. Слеза измы. S double three. I guess I killed both of them. How do I see dash there now? Oh, it's too low. Oh, this is a little bit scary. What the fuck are you doing here? He can't squeeze here, can he? I guess he can't. Yeah, he shouldn't. He can, oh fuck. So that was a really like monk-ass moment. Of course. I mean, I shouldn't really care in this run unless I actually die. Which can theoretically happen in the next room. I love how like game gives me crap RNG even here. Let's actually play it a little bit safer. Сборщик платы с символом скамейки. Вставить Geo. Geo. Geo is Geo. So like G, like G. Yeah, underline. Who would ever do this? Definitely not me, the god gamer. Going to sleep now. Full casual playthrough without speed strats. I don't think I can ever do like full casual playthrough without full Russian random would be pog, I think. Might be pog. But yeah, have a good night and have a good night, my word. Yeah, I can't like think and speak in Russian and English at the same time apparently. Yeah, have a good night. Oh fuck, that was way too... Of course. I don't want to risk it really. Oh. Oh no. I will actually die. I will heal just in case. Oh, I fell. Разбитый сосуд. Oh, wow. Wrong dash. Fuck. Oh, I have to do swag door. I forgot about swag door existence. Поглотил монаршие крылья. It's like monarch wings. Находясь в воздухе, нажмите L, чтобы махать крыльями. Летайте на эфирных Ethereum Wings, эфирных крыльях над врагами и открывайте новые пути. И... Крылья мотылька. The place is called Древний котлован. Like Ancient Basin. Yep, good night, my lord. Окрестности дворца. Ah, almost got the gate storage. Скрытый вокзал. I think I have only like 7, and all of them I got from Axe, from one and a half Axe stream. Like his two last Bloodborne streams. Хочешь узнать всю правду? So you want to know the truth. Слабой душой не может с ней совладать. The weak soul can't handle it. Докажи, что ты готов к ней, и я не отступлю. Моя игла разит наповал, и я не испытываю жалости к слабакам. She's badass. She don't have any pity for us, weaklings. Убеди меня, что можешь принять прошлое королевство и в силах взять ответственность за его будущее. Oh, she had to prove our strength to her. Go here, useless bitch. Oh. Fuck. Oh, wow. Wow. She parries all my spells. I kinda glad I didn't have this pattern in the real run. Неимоверная сила. Incredible power. Ты сможешь, если хватит воли. You can, if you have the will. Very mild onion. Oh, I have this too serum. I have very sensitive eyes, and when somebody cuts an onion, I like it's just burning. I just can't do anything about it. So I really feel for you, like it's so fucking relatable. Но способен ли будешь вновь поднять гвоздь, зная о его прискорбном происхождении? И зная, что ты такое? Like, but will you able to... Like, I guess she wonders whether we will be able to kill the Hollow Knight, knowing that we are siblings, and like how we appeared in this world. Also, Hornet just gendered the knight. Тогда иди, призрак Hollow Nest, только вперед. Выжги отметину на своем панцире и провозгласи себя королем. And she encourages us to go get the king's brand. Сброшенный панцирь. It's like stalwart shell. Тавро короля. Тавро is very cool word. Like I only heard it in fantasy books and stuff. Like people really worked on this translation. Hollow Nest признает нового правителя. Откроются ворота королевства. People arrive. One major glitch. Okay, serum. This is the time. I'll fucking do this. I'll swear I'll fucking do this. I will speak to that boomer. Прошел прямо мимо меня, и я было подумал, что ухожу во тьму вместе с этим городом. Остальные жители города тоже пропали. Один за другим спустились они в колодец, желая попасть в пещеры внизу. Под нашим городом раньше располагалось Великое Королевство. Оно давно превратилось в руины, но все еще манит народ в свои глубины. Кажется, что тьма руин порочит многое. Пророчит многое. Богатство, славу и просвещение. Уверен, что и ты ищешь там свои грезы. Так что будь начеку. Воздух там больной. Всякая тварь сходит с ума. А путешественники забывают себя. Возможно, грезы не так уж хороши. Уф. Double-sided K is Ж. Ж. And also, yeah, like Veru pointed earlier that this particular font, or I guess text, doesn't put two like dots on top of E to point out the letter Yo. This is kind of common practice in Russia. Like, we always just keep writing Yo and just write E because most Russians like understand it anyway.
Спускаться в те развалины. Зачем? Тут все намного проще.
I fucking love this music, by the way. This literally gives me this like casual experience. I'm starting to remember why I love this game so much. Because speedruns kinda blend this feeling. No! Why would you have to be this? Why would you have to be here? Yeah. Oh yeah, this fucking wall doesn't have hitboxes also, right? Only at the very top. That's why I climb it in the other way usually. Wow, this was...
Oh.
Мато, мастер гвоздя. Гвоздь это... гвоздь is nail. А, рад нашей встрече, да. Как я и думал, и будто чувствовал, что ко мне приближается свирепый воин с сильной аурой. Yeah, he kinda senses that the knight is a powerful warrior. Я поражен, что ты нашел мое святилище на самом пике мира. Нет сомнений в том, что ты превозмог многое и бился с бесчисленным количеством врагов на пути ко мне. Нет, ничего не говори, like, no, stop talking. Я мастер гвоздя Мато, которого научил своему искусству сам великий мудрец гвоздей. Сам принимаю тебя как ученика. Давай же скорее начнем обучение. He like, he's really impatient to start teaching us, isn't he? Shall we learn the mastery of the nail? Yes.
Gaso!
Gaso! Ураганный удар. I really wondered how would they translate cyclone slash, and I kinda like it. It's like hurricane strike. Like, yeah, like hurricane strike. Like tornado strike. I kinda like it. Твоя форма просто великолепна. Теперь я понимаю, как чувствовал себя мой старый мастер, передавая нам свои техники. And he's very proud that we are fast learners. Надеюсь, ты не посчитаешь, что я слишком потороплю события, назвав тебя своим детем. Да. Когда я увидел, как ты повторяешь за мной искусство гвоздя, то сразу почувствовал, что между нами образовалась связь. And now he considers us his child, like his offspring, I guess. Ты оказал мне честь, которую не передать словами мой ученик. And we honored him really fucking lot.
Бам. Финнер.
Like, for once, one of the nail masters that is actually excited to teach. Yeah, Mato is really cool. Oh, I'm so glad it happened in not a real run. Now I'm fucked. Yeah, and Cyclone Slash is actually the coolest nail art. Apart from Rescue Shooter. For a moment I forgot where it was. Oh shit. I'm like doing a lot of Peppa things now, but it's already 3 a.m. I'm kinda dizzy, not gonna lie. Архивы наставницы. Okay, I'm kinda redeemed myself here. A little bit. I still can do one cycle.
В резервуаре что-то светится. Something's
glowing inside of reservoir. I guess reservoir is French word that we just stolen.
Секя, лечь гудим.
Tank in English. Yeah, maybe it's tank.
Она позвала и тебя. Я понимаю, что мы пришли сюда вместе неспроста.
I guess I should act him in an older voice.
И хоть я немного не помню, это место представляю отчетливо.
Like, Quirrell doesn't remember a lot, but the teacher's archive he remembers well.
В этих палатах наставница хотела схоронить все знания королевства. А в их основании заключите себя.
Калагма.
Калагма. Ради спасения королевства наставница стала печатью по своей воле, защитив себя дополнительно. И хоть я не помню всего этого, я принимал в этом активное участие. Она призвала меня сюда, чтобы я снял эту защиту. Все ради тебя.
Yeah, their tablets are actually garbage. Like, no, I mean gibberish. I watched Mossback videos on it. Yeah. It's like a cool lore thingy. That's really a good way to put it.
Окончена жизнь моей госпожи, и без нее печать разбита. Тяжкую ночь взвалил на себя, но я воочию видел твое мастерство, и она тоже поверила в тебя. Продолжая свое странствие, а мне нужно немного отдохнуть. Я выполнил предназначение и начал чувствовать, насколько стар.
He fucking feels that he's old. Scuff movement, you arrive. Wow, it's really low. This jelly is really low.
Зеленая тропа.
А, it's green path. Oh. Oh. Fuck you! The crystal dash is just a suggestion, I understand. Nice music, by the way. Гость, Шео, мастер гвоздя. Гость, зачем приполз сюда, жучок? Может, ты, как и я, любишь открывать все новое? He really loves to open new things, isn't he? Я Шео, бывший мастер гвоздя. Да, раньше я только и мечтал о том, чтобы стать сильнее и отточить владение гвоздем. Убей его. Я воображал, что это было мое призвание, но со временем я в этом разуверился. Теперь же я ищу новое, что-то трогающее душу и заставляющее двигаться вперед. He really seeks inspiration. Именно поэтому я уединился здесь, чтобы познать мастерство создания. Живопись, скульптура. Каждая несет в себе собственное удовольствие. Кажется, ты не очень-то впечатлен моими речами. Или же ты все же ищешь мастера гвоздя Шио? Явился познать искусство гвоздя? Я обучу тебя, если настаиваешь. Yeah, I want to learn. Nice cutscene, I like it. I like it. How do all these letters mean like S, Z? E, she, or some other sounds like that. Yeah, they really mean. Великий удар. Great slash. Kind of direct translation.
Garo Enele.
Так. Мое творчество, оно тебе впечатляет? Владеть гвоздем или кистью, эти вещи не так уж различны. Мы прорываемся в самые недра мира, чтобы заглянуть в самое его существо. Пока мне больше нечем у тебя научить, ты должен двигаться вперед, но только ты знаешь куда. Удачи. Good luck. We also have a letter that means ZH, like this double-edged K. It's pronounced like ZH, like Ж. So we have Ж, we have Ш, we have Щ, like when Axe says dash, lash. We have the distinct letter for the sound sh. Yeah. Like we have distinct letter for sound sh and sh. They're very similar. The only difference is that sh is a bit softer than just sh. Туманный каньон. Oh, I was able to do wings without dunking into acid. It's actually cool. It's kind of hard to do. We have just normal Latin letters, but sometimes put dots on some, yeah, like umlaut and stuff. Underplot! Oh no. Nice. Actually decent arena for once. Written French and spoken French are two different languages. Well, it's like... Воющие духи. It's like... Yeah, howling breaths actually makes sense, I guess. Thank you. сады королевы. Literally Queen's Gardens. Wow. I got the ledge cancel. It threw me off a little bit. Ah, fuck you. I went like safe as fuck this in these platforms. Oh. Like what letter? With Kasei. Ah, oh yes. Oh no, no, no. I just said this word. I am very sorry, Underline, for offending you. I just didn't know what I was thinking about. Please, please, please don't. Please, no. Underline, stay. I beg you. I didn't know what I was reading. No, I should have read this message in my head first. Oh fuck. It's like biggest mistake in my life. Of course you will. Oh, almost.
Voilà.
Ты открыл уже несколько вокзалов, так? Я благодарен за возможность еще раз пробежаться по королевству. It's like you opened a couple more stations. I'm really glad I can run around like that. Посещая больше мест, я чувствую, как ко мне возвращается былая память, будто бы мысли нашли свои туннели рогачей у меня в голове. Hey, Mayorward, are you dreaming? Or is that for real? Who knows? Продолжай открывать новые вокзалы, и я буду тебе безмерно благодарен. He'll be grateful.
Валава.
Wait, there's like another. Like here.
Тима, Валава.
Ах, малыш, где это мы? Я никогда не был на этом вокзале. тот самом воздухе витает опасность. Давай-ка поскорее отвезу тебя в какое-нибудь безопасное место.
I
want to keep us safe. Okay, let's try one more time. Oh, wait.
Высшие существа, эти слова лишь для вас. Наш чистый сосуд вознесся. Над ложью остались лишь грязь и сожаление о его создании. Больше мы сюда не войдем. We won't ever work this way again. Бездна. Бездна.
Wow, wait, this platform doesn't have hitbox? No, it has. So weird. Why couldn't I jump away from it? Ooh. I will go like as safe as possible, because I want to finish this. Let's watch the full animation, shall we?
Питали теневую накидку.
Вау. Look how close is this. I know, maybe we can. I thought he has some kind of some sort of dialogues. For some reason I thought he has maybe some current patch on. Ah, no, there's like... You can dream nail this.
Наши голоса снова возопят.
Oh yeah, I know that you can pull with them.
Вопль бездны.
Yeah, that's cool. That's perfect. What am I doing? Okay, whatever. I'm too tired to do a proper movement here. This is good enough. Well, honestly, I would be proud of doing a climb like that in the real run. No shifty climb. Oh, fuck. I don't even know how to do this. Like, actually, shall we try? Let's try it. Oh, fuck. Oh no, I don't know how to do this. I don't even know how to start. So I guess no. For next time. I did this again. Why can't I do this now? Oh no. Please. Oh shit. I will actually die on this climb. I did this climb perfectly. Okay, I guess I'm doing this. Seriously. And I... Wait, I actually need soul for Shriek. Oh, here you are. I don't even know how to start the Shepty climb. So I guess fucked. Next time. Christmas to Dwarza, wait. Ah, not even a dialogue. Troop в белом доспехе. The corpse in the white armor. Wait. Do you see this? The third letter is small, kind of. I've already talked to Elder Bug. I guess I'll talk with him again.
Мадаула.
Никогда не думал, что увижу такое. Вокзал Рогачей снова открыт. Это здание пустовало еще до меня. О, я слышал сказания о тех чудесных туннелях. Целая сеть, простирающаяся на все королевство. Не то, чтобы я буду кататься по ним. А что ты? Меня это все устраивает. He's such a boomer. Jesus Christ.
Папа надо.
Каприз де компас. И чайк нужно. Очень советую. Купи этот амулет, если можешь ориентироваться в запутанных линиях, что под нами. I think I want to equip it for the fight. Cause why not? Like, I don't want to overcharm it. I will just, you know, just exclusively. So I won't get lost. Oh, Mayor, do you think of the same thing? We won't get lost in this fight. Oh wait. Oh no, I failed. You have to do this a little bit to the left. Eldritch Van. I don't know how to pronounce that. Probably butchered it. Yeah, it's super easy. I just forgot that you have to do it slightly to the left.
Oh no. There was no point in doing that. Полный рыцарь. Wow, all these dashes and parries. Oh no, what am I doing? An empty hops. Nice. I'm really glad I'm not doing real runs now. Shit. Oh no. Oh fuck me. I'm healing. Oh shit. Woo. No, 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 no. Oh fuck, I'm dead. I wanted to heal, but I actually should have just shrieked him. Oh, that's why I'm dead. We forgot the Lord Tablet. Сосуд, хоть сдержан ты, ты знаешь мира состояние. Холлоунест вновь будет един. Процент завершения можно посмотреть в вещах. Hey, 37%. Why 37? Why not 36? What did I do? Do you remember what did I do? What have I done? What? Oh, sure, Wayward Compass. Fuck. We have to change our stream title. We don't want to debate people for the wrong category. It's not no longer 35%. The 37% world record. Oh. Oh no. No, 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 I'm dead. Fuck. Wow. He did the only thing that could have killed me. It's fine, we got him. Sup 2 hours, let's go. Wow, nice teleports. Oh. Oh, he charged to dash. Oh fuck. Ooh. Wow. I'm dead. that again. Okay. We're fine. No! I fat-fingered this bullshit. Oh shit. How did this wow. So yeah, I'm really like, I want to spend all the bad RNG for my entire week. Oh fuck. His head is huge. Oh, and I don't have Shaman Stone, right? Oh no. Wow. Okay, we're fine. We should survive this. Whoa, too close. Oh wait, I thought he'll scream. What a troll, man. He did an attack and then instantly screamed. What a troll. Sub 147, let's fucking go. The optimal run. Oh no, I missed. Again, never mind. Square, 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 Team Cherry. Mel Gibson and Will Smith. Oh.
Square, 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 David Kazi. Square, 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 Christopher Locken. Square, 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 Matthew Leith Griffin. Square, 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 David Kaiser. Square, 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 David Lancaster and Michael Jenkins. Square, 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 Tyler Bartley and Nathan Elmer. Pakoto Kunchi, Tyler Bartley.
Doing squares, I can't do this, it's fucking ridiculous. No, I can't. Alexander Primyak, I guess it was the Russian translator. It's like the only Russian name I recognize. Thank you, Alexander. That was actually a kinda good translation, not gonna lie. I really enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it as well. All the squares. All the squares are beautiful. What do we do now? What do we do now?